We start this match in 3, 2, 1, go.
Both alliances here in Sandstorm opting to place two of their robots on level 2 of the HAB. That's worth 6 points apiece should they completely exit the HAB zone during our Sandstorm. We do see some hatch panels being placed by your red alliance here. Now some cargo pods, they are rolled out of the cargo ship, but one of them is definitely kept in place. That is from your red alliance and a hatch panel that was placed during our Sandstorm, adding 2 points and then sealing in 3 additional points for your red alliance. Our score currently 25-20. Drivers now with full view of Planet Primus. Our Red Alliance is hard at work, but they are going to face some defense on behalf of Owlinators, one of our rookie teams on our Blue Alliance. They've brought themselves over to the Red Alliance side of the field, pushing up against 48 Team Elite. But Elite is back in their loading zone, grabbing a hatch panel from a human player, and Husky is going to be doing the same. Tough defense from Owlinators in blue bumpers. Meanwhile, UPS Ultimate Protection Squad, they are playing the defensive role for your Red Alliance while their partners work on the cargo ship. A piece of cargo comes in from Elite, and Husky Robotics drops off a hatch panel. That's 5 more additional points added to your Red Alliance score. Blue Alliance has got some ground to cover, but with over a minute remaining in the match, they have got plenty of time. Ironclad in blue bumpers, they are currently in our number 4 spot, trying to get their way into the Blue Alliance cargo ship to add another 2-point hatch panel. But UPS, they are playing phenomenal defense for your Red Alliance, making sure Red stays in the lead as we count down the final minute of qualification match number 40. Red Alliance cargo ship has 4 panels, 4 cargo loaded on up. That is plenty of points contributing to that Red Alliance lead. We see Ironclad on your Blue Alliance. They race back toward the HAB. They are going to start off their level 3 HAB climb nice and early. Ironclad is up, inching themselves toward level 3 of the HAB. UPS drops off 2 points with a hatch panel. Ironclad is halfway there. They have 23 seconds to make it work. And it looks like 12 points for your Blue Alliance and their partners, Owlinators, Half Bananas, adding 6 of their own. That'll be a ranking point for your Blue Alliance, even if they don't make up the points they need to seal the match. We're down to 10 seconds remaining. We need more robots on that Red Alliance HAB. And we are so close for Red, we might be there for Elite as we count down the end of qualification match number 54.
Alliance victory with a score of 65 to Blue Alliance's 42. A little bit of shift in the ranking, but Team 48 stays in 7th. And despite the loss, Blue Alliance still picks up 1 ranking point, and Ironclad 58-47 falls.